a scheme like Ujjwala, and I'm going to speak strictly on that because my experience is on such a large scale is limited to Ujjwala. But I mean, look at the simplicity of this scheme. Think of 2014, 60 plus years from independence, and we had only 13 crore LPG connections in the country. The LPG penetration was at 55%. I mean, just think about it. It took 60 years for India to get to that number. And today, as we stand here, the Vice President of India, Mr. Venkaiya Naidu, gave out the 6th crore Ujjwala connection on the 2nd of January, right here in New Delhi, which took our LPG coverage to 90%. We covered 14 crore plus LPG connections in just 3 years. How is it that we were able to achieve this? I mean, if you look at you know, who drives this sector, it is the three oil marketing companies, Indian Oil, HPCL, BPCL. Same people, same officers, same distributors. Of course, I'm going to talk about a little about, you know, what we did on the supply side, but we took Petroleum Ministry and, you know, we looked at it, we transformed it from being like a corporate ministry to almost a welfare ministry. I mean, if you talk to the distributors, you know what your LPG distributor looks like, right? Do you like him? I mean, most people I speak to say LPG distributor, chor hai. That was the constant refrain that we heard when we started on the ground. Today, when we had 13,000 distributors in 2014, the number is up to 20,000 plus. And what LPG distributor looks like has changed. The LPG distributor is no more a king. He cannot decide kisko connection dena hai, kisko nahi dena hai. And that has come from the leadership. The Prime Minister standing at the Red Fort, talking about ki ek garib mahila jab khana banati hai chulhe pe, to 400 cigarette ka dhuwa uske shareer mein jata hai. That is what it took to deliver this change. Dharmendra Pradhan, at the helm of affairs, leading this change. I have seen the minister, I mean, I'm really getting into, like you said, the granularity of things, you know. I have seen him, we had one officer dedicated in each district that the minister would correspond with. Technology was used to its optimum. There was a dashboard that the minister was looking at every day. How many connections released every day? How many new distributorships commissioned? So this mammoth task was achieved in 3 years by the sheer political will and also prioritizing health and well-being and putting women at the center stage. And of course, you know, nothing was done in silo. We had the Jan Dhan revolution, we had Aadhaar, and we had mobile, the Jam Trinity, as we often call it. So the Jam Trinity was leveraged to achieve this. And today the whole world is looking at us. You know, I attended the Global Clean Cooking Forum in Delhi last year, and we had Rachel Kite, who talked about how India has leapfrogged. You know, all over the world, people are looking at us. How was India able to achieve this? Here was a nation that was struggling to provide energy security, and suddenly 90% coverage, it is humongous, and we have to be so proud of it and recognize that it was political will, but also coupled with a lot of experts that work together seamlessly to bring this change about. So that's what I want to say.
Wonderful. No, thank you.